हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? टुडे वी विल डिस्कस एनसीईआरटी मैथ्स क्लास 8 चैप्टर 2 क्वेश्चन नंबर 7. द क्वेश्चन इज द डिनोमिनेटर ऑफ अ रेशनल नंबर इज ग्रेटर देन इट्स न्यूमरेटर बाय 8. इफ द न्यूमरेटर इज इंक्रीज्ड बाय 17 एंड द डिनोमिनेटर इज डिक्रीज्ड बाय 1, द नंबर ऑब्टेंड इज 3/2. फाइंड द रेशनल नंबर. Let's solve it. Let's the number be n upon d. Here d is denominator and n is numerator. In this question, given that the denominator of a rational number is greater than its numerator by 8. Let the numerator be x and the denominator will be x upon 8. So this is our rational number. Now we further read the question. If the numerator is increased by 17, let's increase 17 in the numerator, okay, and the denominator is decreased by 1, so we will decreased 1 in denominator. So the new rational number is 3/2. Now we solve this. X plus 17, x 8 minus 1 equals 7 equals 3/2. Now here we will use cross multiplication method. So 2 multiply x plus 17 and 3 will multiply x plus 7. 2 multiply x 2x, 2 multiply by 17 34. Here 3 multiply by x 3x plus 7 multiply by 3 21. Here we will move variable in one side and the constant is another side. So 3x and this 2x come this side and sign will change plus 2 minus 34. Here 21 will came in this side and sign will change in minus. 3x minus 2x is equal to x. 4 minus 1 equal 3. 3 minus 2 equal 1. So here x equal 13. Our original number will x upon x plus 8. Here this is numerator and this is denominator. So we will put the value of x in this rational number. Here x equal 13 and 13 plus 8 equal 13, this will 21. Here we can see that the denominator is 8 more than the numerator. Here if we will add 17 in numerator and 1 decrease in denominator, so this will come 7, 3, 10, 0, carry 1, 1, 30 and 20. So the ratio is 3:2. So we will solve this question. Hope you will like this. If you have any other question, please ask. We will be happy to help you. Thank you.